all end up working out. Huh? If they all end up working out.
How?
Oh, my Uncle Adrian. My Uncle Adrian.
Oh, okay.
It's
I'll put it. In a to-go container.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Someplace else. deposit at all, it's a Denny supply right here.
They don't wait on anybody. Obviously, if they don't wait on anybody, there won't be anybody there. What do you think? Came to wait on me. I was there for, 15 minutes. Nobody ever asked me anything, looked at me, talked to me, anything. Like I was invisible. So my money will be invisible there. Won't go across the street to the Waffle House. There's like five or six waitresses running around. I mean, two of them were over there talking at the stand. So, I mean, it isn't like they, you know, were too busy they couldn't get to me. Somewhere else. I don't know what the problem is, Dr. Scott. There was ladies. They didn't pay me a bit of attention in the world. Like, I wasn't even there. I sat there and I did my work on the computer. Then I went and peed. And still nobody came. Okay, fine. Whatever. I'm gonna try to finish it tonight if I ever get to eat. Do something. Go fast. Don't go slow. First, Denny's. I sat there for 15 minutes and nobody ever even said hello or asked me if I want anything. There's nobody there, hardly, and there were waitresses everywhere. And I'm like, finally, I went, okay, fine. Go over there, yeah. Tea to drink, and I'm not sure what I've eaten yet, but tea, wait a minute, I'm gonna get some food, but I don't know what yet. Unsweetened.
Yes, and I'd like some sweetener too, but maybe like equal or something like that. But I guess the country ham and eggs. Is that good? All right.
And, how would you like your hash browns?
How do I like them?
You have them smothered in onions, covered with cheese, chunks of tomatoes, pepper, kept with mushrooms.
Let's do the smothered in onions. Let's do the onions. So,
covered as well, or just smothered with onions?
Just smothered with onions and covered, yes. It's like a hash brown pizza.
How would you like your eggs?
Scrambled.
You like them scrambled with cheese or
just scrambled?
Just scrambled. Would you like another, you want a sweet tea and
onions? No, this is good. Just some sweetener, like, you know, like
equal or... We have Splenda and sweetener.
Sweet love. Thank you. So good, Mike. Top speed 75, but still, that gives a job done. Alright, see you later, Amanda. We'll be home soon.
Thank you.
It's not any warmer in Jacksonville than in North
Carolina.
It's kind of cold, actually. It's a Waffle House. I'm not going to say where.
Do you guys remember
how
many Waffles
I had? You guys remember or something.
So
much
fun, because the lake was...
That's all.
Hey, Rudis. I'll upload a picture of my food to my Facebook, so those of you that are on my Facebook, if you don't get to see it before the battery goes down on the computer. No. I can charge it up in the car. So I'll come live on that.
Oh, Thank you.